It's a girl. A girl. That's a girl. Give me some viewpoint. That's a girl. It's a girl. It's a girl. Find that nipple. Oh, yeah. That's fine. What's his face? Is he eating? Yes.
He's eating.
Don't bite me. Thank you for not biting me. She bites. Little lady bites a good one. But yeah. You have to respect mothers. You know. She understands me, but she only takes so much. If a boy cat comes in, she's like, I'm gonna kill you. Well, in case you didn't hear me, she only male cats that are like male. This one, he don't do anything. He's not gonna get neutered. Really? Wait, can I take a picture of you? Can I have anybody of you? Come on, sweetheart. What are you doing? Oops, pardon me. Don't get mad. And this is. Okay, in a minute. This is, what's your name again? Dumpling. You could name him. Boy. But first thing we saw was his tail. It's hard to see that up close. Isn't he cute? 3 days old. Growing first. I didn't want them to get stuck or the mother have a hemorrhage, so I had to just help her, hold her hand and keep her calm and say, it's okay, you're doing fine. All the calming voices help mom. And cat labor. Family's fine. Alright, kids. Have a good sleep. God bless cats. And there. 1 minute later, they're still arguing. Now that's 1 second. Look at that. Yeah, these guys are healthy. We had two at the beginning that were not healthy. It just happens. God took them home. These guys, when they're old enough, they'll get shots. And spay or neuter. It's like exciting. I love cats, but there's. There's enough for everybody. Just go to a shelter and pick one up. Me, I take cats in. I just look lonely. But I only own two, actually. Cake, Cookie, Alice, that's not my cat, and Pepper, who's Scott's cat. That's like 4 cats we have. And I really appreciate Cupcake, but he's everybody's cat. Neighborhood cat. And today was May 31st. Entitled Doris Biscuit's Kittens. Day 3. The one in front is Raymond, white with black. So cute. Hey guys. Give it a close up. It's great to see the camera. How about you? So cute. Let's see, male or female? Can't tell. Female. This one's so cute. Here, mama.
It's okay.
Like, that's fine. She trusts me. I keep all the cats out of the bedroom except for a couple of these. I'll show you. So we got left. This is Cookie, and this is Grandma Cake. Cake thinks she's a grandma because she had a cat that was very exactly similar. They can't tell the difference anyway. Sometimes they adopt each other. So Cake is Biscuit's mother in this life. I mean, never mind. Billy was Biscuit 2's mother, but Cake was Biscuit 1's mother. But don't they look similar? Look at my videos and find out. Yeah. Anyway, that's Cake. She's his mother. Would be Cookie. Cooks. Mr. Cook. Let's try to wake him up. Pat, pat, pat. My cooks. Here's my boy. He's a gentle boy. Sweet. Sweetness. And back to the kittens. Yeah, when they're born bottom first. First one. Was born was the little black one she calls Dumpling. He's all black except for little white feet and a little white neck. He was born but bottom first thing we saw was his tail. I'm like, it's a tail. See, when they give birth, they give that little bubble out their little crotch, and we're like, yeah, she's giving birth. Haven't had a birth in years. We have feral cats in the neighborhood, and they sometimes bring their kittens over, and sometimes they never stay. I mean, they just go back to their own homes, but I get to say hi to them while they're here. I live vicariously through neighborhood cats. So this is the first litter in about, since 2017. That survived. Anyway, we don't get the cats pregnant around here. She spayed. All of them are spayed, except for we have one male cat, neighbor's cat. First, most of our cats get adopted out. We take good care of them, and then they, you know, go on to the home. And I'm still going for a nipple. Let's see, Penny. I have no idea what the names are. Arguing over nipple. Who is? What's his face? There's Dumpling under her head. Let's pause this for a minute. Be right back. Hear them purr. This is Biscuit and her five babies. May 31st. 5:25 in the morning. Friday. 2019. She gave birth to seven babies. Six were born breech first. I was glad to be able to assist her because I've had seen hundreds of cat births, and sometimes a breech don't go well. Anyway, so if you ever need a breech birth done, I can help. I'm a great midwife. Six of these seven were born butt first. Two passed away. Number 6 and 7, I called them. So now we have Dumpling, Penny, Ingrid named them all. Oh my gosh. And the black one's Dumpling, so pretty. That one's, we have a Raymond in there. They're so cute. They're 3 days old. Born on Wednesday.